Lazovskaya on paper is actually now down into second place because she had a foul in the first round, whereas Kasperkova has a second jump of 14.45, which counts in the event of a countback situation. Well, I wonder if Lazovskaya wondered whether 14.98 may be good enough to win the gold medal. She's going to have to go further now. Off the board well. I don't know whether that was going to be called a foul, but it's certainly long it is.